a trip to my Don't shoot me. Let me bleed out. Don't shoot. No! Back in the wonderful world of DayZ. Last episode you saw me get shot and try to get away from a psychopath bandit. Now, I'm pretty sure he was just kind of just scared and just trying to kill me and get out of here, but you know, whatever. He completely combat logged. I spent forever searching for him. I'll show you a clip of that probably at around the end of, or the beginning of this video. Not too sure what I'm going to do right now, but yeah. Now, he shot me, but he only shot my feet. He ruined my shoes, and so my feet are, like, dying, and that's why my screen is so fuzzy. My guy is in extreme pain, and I'm also starving to death, so... Yeah. Oh, frick. Keep hearing that noise. I'm not too sure what it is, so I'm just gonna stay down. Let's get my pistol. Pistol. Let's get you. Yeah, I changed my HUD, so now you can actually read stuff. Changed it to, like, the highest max quality. It's actually really nice. Ugh, I'm gonna cough, guys. Sorry about that. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna stand up.
Stand up.
Okay, there we go. Let's just search the ship for anyone. And for some shoes, because, like, seriously, we cannot have the screen this fuzzy forever. That'd be annoying. We need a nice, amazing screen. I wonder if I broke my foot, like, something in my foot. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I, like, probably broke a toe or something. Anyway, let's just wait around for anyone to come. Ooh. Dang. Even third person's fuzzy. Okay, I'm not seeing anyone here, you guys.
Anyone here?
Hey! Hey, there's someone down there. Okay. You friendly?
Yeah.
Kinda sounds like Dylan.
Wait, is that you?
Hey, Dylan, is that you?
Yeah.
Oh, Dylan!
Hello.
Hey. Okay. Here, just come right up. Hey, do you have any food?
I have some food, but I don't know. I can't open it. I don't have any shirt bob yet.
Crap. Okay. Yeah, I have some food, and I'm starving to death. I can't open it. Wow, guys, we just found freaking Dylan Special Ops, the one and only. It's freaking awesome. Okay. Meh. It's gonna be nice to have a friend during all this. Oh, it's coming from there. Yeah, I'm just going to stay on the balcony for him. Doopadoo. Let's go over here.
Hey.
Hey.
Hello? Wait. Hello? Is there anyone here?
Is there anyone here?
Okay.
We're friendly, don't worry.
We're friendly.
Okay. Yeah, I'm just going to kind of stay silent. Never mind. Just made some noises. Okay, there we go.
Well, that was you?
Yeah, well, okay. I think so. I just had tapped a cap lock for a second.
Yeah. Okay.
Look. Dude, we should go to a town and get so I can get some shoes and stuff.
Okay.
Cool. Oh, dude, I dropped the water bottle down there.
Oh, what?
Yeah.
I'm hungry. I'm going to eat some. I haven't eaten yet. So yep. Just cover me.
Okay, yeah. If you can open my can of beans, too, that would be great.
Oh, yeah, I can.
Okay. Should pop up on the ground in a second. Where are you?
I'm not hungry anymore. I'm gonna try and get up to energize, though.
Yeah, I'm still hungry, though.
Okay, I have a lot of food. I have a full can of sardines that I'll give you.
Oh, dude, that'd be amazing. And you should grab that water ball.
Okay, here's the sardines.
Oh, thanks. Yeah. Thank you. Take some of that.
I wish I knew if we could, if O positive could give to to anyone.
We can just Google it, I'm guessing.
And what if it's not in the game, though?
No, it is. Like,
Just know protect me. I'll just sit here. Oops, wrong button.
That's right. Keep your hands on your head.
Oh God!
Boom! Back up. Boom! Okay.
You really want to go?
Oh crap! But I have a pistol aimed right at your face.
Check out how sick this looks. Sitting there with a gun. Okay, I'm gonna go Google it. Do not shoot me.
Oh, I will.
Hurry, Keaton.
I'm trying to. It's like glitching out. Okay, there we go. Okay, I can't see you anymore. Okay, guys. Right, we just heard a guy reload, so we're getting out of here. Ah. I'm blind.
I'm just in front of you, just so you know. I'll keep an eye on you.
Yeah, I just see a little black dot running.
Okay. I can't wait to watch your video. Watch you just break your leg right here. You just...
Yeah, and just get sniped.
I'm running faster than you.
It's probably because of my feet.
Get rid of my gun. Wait. Pull out my gun again.
I'm keeping my gun.
Yeah.
Let's just get to a house and just pull up there. Yeah, dude, you're running a lot faster than me.
Probably because I'm more healthier. And you don't have shoes on.
Yeah, and my feet are, like, dying. My guy's feet hurt too bad. Remember that, Dylan?
What's that? You're on the rocks. Where? Like, are you down on that road?
No. Actually, no, I'll head down on that road.
Okay.
I'll meet you down the road, Dylan. Ooh. Let's go.
Don't break your leg.
Too late. Okay, I'm on the road.
Oh, I was like, oh yeah, I see you.
Where are you?
Right in front of you?
No, seriously, where are you? Oh my gosh, there you are.
I can't believe you can't see. I need to see. I can't wait to watch your next video.
It's like, I am so blind.
There's
the shoes. I want to like cut my feet and bleed out.
Wait, are you like dark orange, hungry?
Nope.
No, okay, that's good.
All my sardines are gone.
IV thing.
Okay, guys, so I just found a melee weapon and freaking got some shoes, a more sexy helmet, and I consumed some pain pills, so yeah.
He should be feeling better.
Hopefully.
I'm gonna go to this house up here. There should be some stuff in here.
Dude, water purification tablets.
Okay, take that.
I did, but it's not in my inventory. What the heck?
I found some food. I'm gonna eat it.
Dude, I went to take it, but it's not in my inventory anymore. Like, disappear. Okay, whatever. My screen's still really fuzzy. What the heck?
Well, the painkillers only help if you, like, break your leg.
Really?
Yeah, I found some charcoal tabs just in case we die. Oh, there's some more houses up here.
OK. Okay.
Oh, yeah. we're next to the airfield.
Oh, awesome.
But the airfield doesn't have that much stuff. That's the only problem.
Yeah, but and it's going to be a fairly high risk.
Yeah, they added new buildings, but they haven't added the loot of the buildings yet. I don't think. They're still unfinished, so there's not much stuff. I've never found a tan tactical shirt before.
Really?
Yeah. Wonder what it means by press. Oh!
You know,
it's
like,
it's a vest from like media producers and stuff.
Yeah.
That's what I thought it meant. Seriously. Okay.
Okay.
I think they might actually spawn the vehicles in here once the new patch comes out.
Oh yeah. Hey guys, we just left the server that we were at because freaking it had to do a little update thing, restart. Whoa.
Oh, okay, I'm in.
Were you the one that screamed?
No.
The guy just screamed.
Run. Here, over here is the...
Oh, dude, look at that building all the way over there.
Yeah, I know.
Let's go to it.
Well, there's a couple buildings. I'm gonna hit the small one.
I'm going to the big one.
Whoa. No, I'm going to the big one.
No, Dylan. It's mine.
I bet you there will be a backpack in here somewhere.
Yeah.
Okay, you'll hit the small one.
Oh, this is the small one? What?
Yeah, I'm gonna go hit the big one.
Okay. I'm so blind. It's incredible. There's a wrench and some Ebola.
M4, deal. I saw some people are like, they're just like, an M4, whatever.
Found yeah.
Like times.
And then you're like, M4, okay, I'll take that.
Whoa. Hi.
Hello. Dude. Here. I hear a zombie.
Dang it, I was trying to scare you. There's a zombie right there.
I mean, I'm noticing the movements now. Sup, fool?
So you're starting to... Right here.
Where?
There's a chink in the fence. Right where I'm standing. Hurry. Right where this bush is.
Oh. I can't see. No, I can't even see.
There's a chink in the bush. There's a chink in... Yeah. Here, run.
I can't even see it. That's kind of sad.
Follow me. There's a place up here.
Okay.
It's glitched out. Grab it.
What?
My gun.
Ooh, it's cool looking. Okay, grab it, dude. Okay. Yeah. You're right.
It's glitched out.
I can't pick it up.
Can't? Okay, never mind then. I think only I can pick it up.
Yeah. Okay.
Wait. I need to eat still.
Yeah,
I don't need to eat, but like, I don't want to lose. I want to get my health back, so I'm tired of staring at a saturated screen.
Yeah.
Desaturated.
Dude, I'm tired about with looking at a blurry screen. I wonder if I log out and log back in, my screen will go back to normal.
I don't think so. I think it's just with the character.
Something's wrong with him. I wonder if he's sick.
Well, what, have you eaten anything?
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Wait. I mean, like, have you eaten anything bad?
I don't think so.
Whoa, wait. I, like, lost my stuff. Here, I'm just gonna take this thing out real quick.
The hacker that you ran into is coming at you again.
That sucked. Oh, crap. Oh, there it is.
Okay, where are you? Okay.
For some reason, it's not showing the... Why isn't it showing my contents?
Who knows?
Well, you're just sliding.
I'm rolling around like boss.
Oh, you are?
Yeah. What did I have inside?
Yeah, free backpack. Oh, you had the charcoal pads.
Yeah, I had that in there. Ooh, and a shovel. I'll need that.
And then you can use it to dig up earthworms, and then we can eat them.
Oh, yes!
And then get sick.
Dude, that's what I've been craving. That's why my
I think you can actually cook them, and then you can eat them.
Seriously?
Yeah.
That's awesome.
I think you can like prepare them and then you can eat them. But if you just eat them raw, you die.
I see.
It kills you.
That should give me.
Wait.
Huh?
I heard something. I heard a mic.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
Hello?
Hello?
That was me.
Okay.
Hello?
Hello?
Anybody here? Okay, that was me.
We're friendly.
Dude, I just heard someone like open a soda.
Yeah.
I think he's right outside the house.
I'm outside the house.
Lock down all the doors.
Okay. Should be safe here for the night.
Yeah. Okay, locked door. There we go. Okay, let's just stay here for the night.
Alright. Well, this looks like a good time to end the episode, so we'll see you guys in the next episode of DayZ.
Yeah, good to see you guys. Always, adios, freaking amigos. Okay, guys, we just waited freaking until nighttime. That was a freaking long time.
Yeah.
It's really dark, though. Holy crap.
Don't worry. I actually stocked up on those chem lights.
Oh, yeah.
So.
Dude, light one of those. That one does things. Whoa, okay. There we go. Nice.
So, let's head out. I guess. She didn't find anything.
Yeah.
My leg is painful.
There's nothing wrong with me besides my legally blindness. Okay, how am I going to get out of here?
Here, I got it.
Okay.
Here.
Break it.
Do you have a chem light?
No.
Here, there's one on the ground.
I'll see it.
It's right here.
Okay.
Watch out. I got this.
Okay.
You have it?
Oh, yeah. Okay.
So nobody knows what we're doing. Okay, I'll have the gun out. I'll have my gun out. You just break that.
Okay, here we go. Boom. Here we go. Let's go.
Okay. I'll be in front, since I have the gun.
Okay. Okay. Here we go. My vision's so foggy.
Yeah, it's foggy for me too. You can't really see anything when you're using the camera light.
Yeah. No, I was blind.
Can't see anyone.
Yeah. People are just gonna see me and be like, 360 no scope headshot.
Oh, it's just me and you now, dude.
Oh really? Did Chrissy Boo leave? Yeah.
Chrissy Boo, I think he heard us. And
yeah, he's probably like, screw this crap.
Wait. If I know where we're going, okay. Since we're the only ones online, I'm just like gonna wait.
Well, one problem though is the zombies.
I will see him. Wait, okay. Okay, I know where we are. Okay, we'll easily lose each other, dude. So,
yeah.
Stay with me.
Attach it to like a gun or something.
Yeah. I'm gonna see, can you drop it? No.
Just kinda gloves.
Yeah.
I'm surprised there isn't like really any zombies. I would think there would be a lot more.
Yeah, maybe they go away.
I don't think so.
Alaska.
Alaska boo.
Oh, that scared me.
Alaska.
Because all I heard is yoo-hoo. I thought it was like yoo-hoo because you said Alaska boo. It sounded like yoo-hoo.
Oh yeah.
And like right after I said Alaska, he was like yoo-hoo. I was like, what the.
Get rid of that. Oh, yeah. There we go. Where'd you go?
I see you.
I don't see you.
Is your vision still blurry? I'm
yeah.
behind you.
It's still really blurry.
No, I'm behind you.
Oh, there
no,
you go.
Go that way. Go straight.
Coming for you.
Like farther. You can see farther away without the chem light. So, yeah, follow me.
Okay.
Yeah.
Gosh, I keep coughing.
Ebola.
Ebola. Dude, watch, we're just gonna walk off a cliff.
No, I got it.
I can't see you.
But we would have walked off a cliff. Nope, no, don't.
Okay.
That's a cliff right there, buddy. Wait. Oh gosh, that's a cliff too.
Crap, okay.
Here, just stay away from me, because I can see.
Okay. I'm just gonna walk off of it. Oh gosh, that's a far cliff. Okay. Gunshots.
Do you hear gunshots?
No.
Oh.
It just looks like a gunshot when I hit this.
All right, sounds like one.
Yeah. Well, not kind
of. Well, that sounds like a ricochet.
Yeah.
Isn't it?
Yeah.
I always thought those were kind of funny.
Yeah.
Like whenever you punch something.
Yeah.
Where are you? Okay. Well.
Okay. Well, should we camp out the night?
Yeah.
Okay.
Come and sit over here.
I want to cuddle too.
Okay. Okay, we'll be right back. So. We'll be right back. Like once we wait out the night. We'll
yeah. Okay, all yours, amigos, peace off, and I will see you in the daytime. Hello, amigos, Super Awesome Wyatt, and we are back with freaking DayZ.
You love doing your little thing.
I have to do it to record. It's beautiful. Okay. How was it, Dylan?
My pants are ruined.
Are they ruined? Can I shoot them off of you?
No.
Mind if I shoot them off?
I'm good. Okay, so I'm going to give you some blood. Wait, okay, so you need to take... blood bag kit. Oh, I'm getting some lag. Okay, so take this blood bag kit and
put it inside me. Okay.
No, just it's on the ground right there.
I see it.
Pick it up and inject it into my arm.
Where is it? Oh.
Lag for days.
There we go.
My leg is in pain, just so you know.
Well, I don't worry. I'll get rid of it for you.
It hurts. Watch, you'll end up killing me.
Yeah.
I'll like go unconscious.
Hey, Dylan.
No,
I want what? I just want you to hold still.
Okay.
Let me.
Oh gosh.
Take your blood.
Keaton starts to click blood from you, and it's in red. That's amazing. I can't wait to see how much it will desaturate me.
Your blood's going to go away, Dylan. It's leaving your body.
Oh gosh.
It's leaving your body. Okay.
Did it do it?
Oh
gosh. Oh, it didn't. Oh yeah.
Should I use it now?
Well, it's not as. Yeah. Oh no, give it to me now.
Oh, okay.
Now I'll take your blood. And we'll just exchange blood. No. Oh gosh.
Now put it into my body.
That was fun.
Dylan, put your blood into my body.
Oh gosh, you just fell on your face.
What's this? Rice?
I didn't have any room, so don't take my rice.
It's mine now.
That looks fun, that blood bag.
I know, put it inside my body.
I want to eat it.
Put your blood into my body. Put it in.
The blood product and CDP will last over a month when refrigerated. Less than a day when not. We have to use it right now.
Put it in me.
Oh, it requires an IV start kit to transminister.
Do you have one of those, right? Wait, I have a med kit.
We need an IV.
I'm pretty sure I have one. Syringe.
Well, no, you need a saline bag. Do we have a saline bag?
IV star kit, dude.
I have an IV star kit. I need a saline bag. Okay, let's just see.
Dude, let's try it outside.
Why can't I give you... Can I give myself the blood transfusion? No. Yeah, let's go outside and try it. Oh gosh, I see someone. Hey.
Hey. I'm friendly.
Okay.
Hey, man.
Hey.
I've got nothing. I'm friendly.
Okay. Should we give him anything?
I don't know. Let's see.
Hey, bro, do you need anything?
I need anything I can get.
Okay.
Got nothing.
There's some bandages. There's some bandages for you. In case you run into a zombie. Or a couple. Don't try anything.
What's there to try?
Alright, now go. We don't want any trouble.
So get out of here.
He's gonna stick around though.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Should we kill him?
Do you want him?
Kind of.
Okay, I will shoot him.
I haven't killed anyone yet.
Here, how about you kill him? Because I don't have. I'm having lag.
Okay. Hey, bro, you lagging?
I'm a great head torch.
Ah, okay. I don't know if I want to actually kill him. It's kind of sad. Boy. He has his little green hat.
Shoot him. Okay, he's running.
Okay.
Come here, Keaton. We don't have to worry about him. Come here. Keaton, come here.
Where are you?
I'm still at the place.
Okay.
I have my, oh gosh, I'm lagging out so bad.
Okay, just give me the blood transfusion.
Still too far away. Oh, there we go.
Oh, gosh. Okay, here we go. You're putting it into my foot.
Well, that's where you got shot, right?
Oh, exactly. Yeah.
Maybe you have to put it in the place where you got shot.
Makes sense.
Okay, let's hope this works.
Okay, dude.
I wonder if I just, like, squeezed the blood bag into your system.
Ugh. I just heard something.
What?
Blood transfusion, dude.
Did it work?
My guy's not blacking out or anything, so.
At least you didn't go into shock.
Oh, my vision just got extra blurry.
Uh-oh. That's not good.
No, it's not. It's blurry enough as it was. Oh, no.
Okay, we'll be right back.
Okay. Wait. Oh crap! I'm dying. My vision's gray. Oh no.
Can you see?
Dude, I'm dying.
Can you see?
Barely.
Okay.
Dylan. I'm dying. Don't shoot me. Let me bleed out. Don't shoot. No.
Oh god.
Oh my god. Yeah, put one in my head. Ah, I'm dead. Wow. Never take Dylan's blood.